The Duchess of York discussed the end of her marriage to Andrew in an emotional new interview, insisting the couple should have done more to keep it on track. Sarah, also known as Fergie, revealed that she felt abandoned after only seeing Andrew for 40 days a year. Speaking to Modern Hero, the Duchess said, "In fact it was 7 years, 40 days a year once saw him. It was really, really difficult and I think it just played into my abandonment and we both agreed that we didn't fight hard enough to keep it together." And Sarah described how she was at rock bottom when the couple divorced in 1996. The Duchess said, "It was rock bottom. I had completely and utterly destroyed myself, I murdered myself. I must have brought that on for myself, mustn't I? Because that is how I felt about myself." But the 59-year-old gushed over her former husband despite their split. "Self-hatred at its height," Sarah said, "he is a total gentleman. He is one of the kindest people ever. Certainly the best thing I have ever done is marry him in 1986. Andrew and Sarah have remained close since their divorce more than 20 years ago. My love for Andrew conquered everything." The Duchess admitted that their relationship is unusual, with the pair even sharing a residence. Sarah said, "Now our life together is the greatest ever. It's so hard to comprehend because we are not normal. This is our fairy tale and we are telling it our way." Sarah and Andrew married in a stunning ceremony at Westminster Abbey in 1986. The pair split in 1992, with embarrassing pictures emerging months later of the Duchess having her toes sucked by John Bryan on holiday in France. The scandal is thought to have been a factor in Sarah and Andrew's divorce 4 years later. However, Sarah and Andrew are still on good terms, with the couple putting on a united front for their youngest daughter Princess Eugenie's royal wedding in October. Sarah has previously said she and Andrew are the happiest divorced couple in the world.